All right, we've got breaking news. You are looking live at the scene. A shooting victim found just near I-65 and Moffett Road about 30 minutes ago. We are gathering more information on this. Right now, we can tell you the injuries are described as non-life-threatening, but you can see still a very active situation. Recapping again, a shooting victim found on I-65 just near Moffett Road. We'll continue to monitor the situation there.